The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making our way to the ring from New York, the Superstar.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. Don't let Cena's legendary trash talking get you shook.
It's almost hard to ignore.
The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
The higher the stakes, the better John Cena gets.
Hey, some would say John Cena has nothing left to prove, but he still keeps fighting.
And we are about to see yet another fight from Big Match John. This is the one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
Well, there's a reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, Cole. The type of mayhem in an Extreme Rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
Throws her back in from ringside. She gets the shoulder up. Oh, just turn that around.
Big right hand.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out. Oh, what a kick. Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on it.
Got the arm. Disarmor. It's got to be over.
Oh, is he going to tap?
Shoves him off. Escapes successfully.
Precarious position here. Electric chair, the face buster. She has no idea where she is right now. Oh, and she turns it around.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Face first. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Able to sidestep it.
Got the arm, disarmor.
Shoves him off, escapes successfully.
jarring European uppercut.
And he's able to reverse. Got to find a way to get out of this.
There he goes.
Good night.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Nice counter by Cena. Shoulders down. Shoulder up right away.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He catches Cena with a counter. Toss back into the ring. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Float over.
Uh-oh.
Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Uh-oh.
We're going to see it. Referee, you sir? Are you sure that's two? Ooh, well measured.
Ooh, elbow strike. How's that for a counter? Clothesline.
What impact.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Big time power. She scores big with the counter.
Big right hand.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Two. He kicks out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two. Oh, she's out at two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Big impact.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh, man. Cena's out of it. John's in peril here.
Takedown, they're gonna lock it in. A lapel lock, the lapel lock is in.
I think he's there. It is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
She somehow gets the fall. Arm bar. Shoulders down.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Oh, and point of the elbow finds the mark.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
And that cuts Cena right off.
He fends off the attack.
Clothesline. So effective. Cena is no stranger to big match moments, but he clearly thought that would be all she wrote.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Into the suplex.
Big match, John.
Cena's having it well.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down.
Oh, the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. And does it.
Ugh.
devastating elbow. Lands an elbow.
Good timing with that reversal.
And Cena's able to evade.
Now, DDT. A lot of momentum now on his side.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
She has her target weighed and measured. The late score. He's returning fire. Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here.
Beautiful takedown. Trouble could be down a
all the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
And Cena is being run ragged in the late game.
Well, things are getting very dangerous for Cena.
Ooh, a planted knee. Yep. Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.